just because the rock's over, but also because you live and tell your friends, wow, man, I did 50K. It was so much fun. I got pulled on by the enthusiasm of everybody, and you'll see the energy that you guys will share on the road. It's just incredible today. It's really, really supports diabetes research, treatment, education, and advocacy. But 26 million Americans have diabetes. Now you have also helped stop diabetes before it starts. 29 million Americans currently at risk for developing the disease.
Turn down for what?
Are you ready for a big high?
Great. Turn down for what?
Well, I just want to welcome all of you once again. I want to thank all of our champions for diabetes. Those are fighters that raised $1,000.
Turn down for what?
Woo! Beating our goal of $1.2 million. Those champions are going to be able to participate in a champions tent, and they're going to get some chocolate milk and some apple cider, so make sure you stop on by the champions tent. And you get on back, and we have a wonderful barbecue lunch this year. That's what we have before, so please make sure you have that. And so for one more time, we're just going to have a lunch set.
Remember, this is a ride, not a race.
Turn down for what?